is just always mysterious and surprising. You never know what's around the next corner. You never know what's around the next corner.
It's 5 o'clock in the morning. That means it's a California day. By California day, I mean it's time to get in and drive across all of flat Texas day. What's the difference?
Ready?
I'm a freaking camel.
Yeah.
Slash donkey slash other quadruped that carries things, and that's all they're good for.
Careful, they spit.
Stopping in Lubbock for food. Lubbock is also famous for Texas Tech. We just found our code names for the rest of the trip. So, isn't that right, purple salad?
Sure it is, red nuggets.
Yes!
You just can't go wrong with Chick-fil-A. You really can't. It's a good stop no matter where you go. But it's about time we hit the road again. So, you ready to go, purple salad?
Sure am, red nuggets.
This is gonna stick. About to catch some rain in New Mexico. About to drive right into it. Just take a look yourself.
Life is just always mysterious and surprising. You never know what's around the next corner. You never know what's around the next corner.
Yeah, so I forgot to mention, we made it. We're here. We're alive. We're in New Mexico, hanging out with the mom. She's...
Hi!
She's putting food away right now because we just ate dinner. Tomorrow we're doing fun things. We're gonna... What are we doing? We're gonna go see...
We're going to the Jemez Mountains.
That's an interesting name.
I'm sorry?
It's an interesting name.
The Jemez Mountains?
To visit a volcano called the Valles Caldera.
Valles Caldera. Yeah, so... Gonna see a volcano.
1 mile beneath the volcano is still active.
Active volcano.
How close can we get to that?
Not close at all.
This trip is gonna be cut short because we're gonna burn up in lava. So that should be fun.
So the whole point was to go to VidCon, which we're not actually gonna make it to.
If the video ever still makes it to the internet, I'm sure that...
Hey, remember those two guys that were trying to go to VidCon to learn how to improve their craft, but they actually ended up burning in a volcano the day before? Well, that happened.
It's not active.
Oh, you told me it was active.
1 mile underneath.
Well, that's disappointing.
That's okay. I'm not active either.
So, that's what's going to happen tomorrow. Which is actually...
Today, we're actually going to some mountainous things. Some mountainous mountains. But in order to go to those mountainous mountains,
someone needs to put on something more than a tank top shirt.
Apparently,
don't mention me.
Apparently, I'm not wearing the right outfit for this. And so, we're gonna stop by a great New Mexico staple of Walmart. To get a proper shirt for me. Here we go.
You getting out, Rob?
We are Walmart.
Everybody.
One more time.
We are Walmart.
Last time.
We are Walmart.
Hey, me now. Young man, young girl, welcome to Wally World. You're going to be a cashier someday. You got a smile on your face. You love this place. Moving those tires all over the place.
Got the shirt. And now, we're ready. So we're at stop number one of the Jemez Pueblo, something like that. Anyway, a lot of big red rocks, really cool looking. Try to capture a little bit more B-roll while I'm out here so you can see. It's really neat. Thank you.
moving
stream.
really long.
Where are we trying to go now?
Jeez, bugs. We're just driving. We're headed towards the caldera.
Oh, okay.
See, we've left the desert behind now. Go in, or are you just gonna sit there and think about it? Fire, closures in effect. Entrance station is open, so we can go down in it.
Move on from here. I'm sure. Best way out of here. Soda Dam, which is formed by natural sulfur. There's like a dome or underneath where all the stuff is bubbling up. I'm paraphrasing.
To describe it, we have to sort of invent words.
Obviously, you can hear the water bubbling by, so it's a really neat area. Dinner with the family. We're not going to be doing a whole lot of filming here, but I probably will jump in a bunch of B-roll here in a second, so here we go. Thank you.
exploring. So.